when this guy goes all the way down, it crashes. Does that make sense? So as this pivots, this goes into you. Please and catch. It's fine because we have three of these guys here. This is way overkill.
When I got that email saying that we were in the top 20, I was really ecstatic. We know what we need to do. We've always known what we've needed to do. And so we'll just keep plugging and chugging.
It's amazing. It's like, you know, sitting up there watching these pods get launched off at high speeds and seeing everybody excited about one thing coming together from around the world. You know, not a lot of people know about this, but now all these people from around the world are coming together as one place and everybody here knows everything about it. And to be able to have that communication and camaraderie and that networking is like key to our future success.
I'm really unbelievably proud of our students. I've enjoyed spending the last couple days with them. They have so much optimism and so much positive energy thinking about, you know, what we can do. You know, I remember when I was a student, it just seemed like we were often told what we can't do. These students are all talking about what we can do and what the future can be. So I'm just beyond elated that I'm alive at a time when I can work with students like this.
Like seeing how other teams work and learning from them, we're going to apply it to our design next year and hopefully be one of the top six teams and compete in the two. I'm like really a privilege and honor to be here right now.
Immediately when we get back, we're starting up again. We're not waiting. We want to have this pod built close to Christmas time because we want to spend that year testing it rigorously in a vacuum and on track. And to do that, we need time.
Not even a week after this competition ends, we're going to start planning. We're going to have a debriefing of this competition. We're going to sit down with all the leads and members, and we're going to be like, hey, what did we do wrong? What did we do right? What can we change? And we're already starting to plan. We're really excited to keep working on this one pod and kind of restructure a lot of things.
So next year, I think our students' ability to apply what they learned here, I fully expect them to be in that first class of teams next year because of what they learned this week.
We just really want to thank the students, the faculty, the friends, the mentors, the sponsors for helping something that could really change the world happen and bringing it to Richmond and making sure that Virginia, Richmond, and VCU are represented internationally.
But thank you for supporting us, you know, that's support of our college and our sponsors. We wouldn't be able to achieve what we achieved here.